Good evening and welcome to our annual Autumn Music Showcase. My name's Dan Horseman. I'm the Director of Music and the Department Chairperson for the Visual Performing Arts here at PREP. I'm so excited. We have a jam-packed evening for you. You won't hear too much from me, but as we begin all good things here at PREP, I'd like to welcome Father Ron Perry for an opening prayer.
And this is from 2 Chronicles. When the trumpeters and singers were heard as a single voice praising and giving thanks to the Lord, and when they raised the sound of the trumpets, cymbals, and other musical instruments to give thanks to the Lord for his good, for his mercy, and do us forever, the building of the Lord's temple was filled with a cloud. Well, this evening, our venue will not be filled with a cloud, we hope, but it will be filled with music and with song. We pray for our musicians and singers today. God, our Creator, we thank you for giving joy and delight to us through the students who will perform for us this evening. Lead them to develop more and more the gifts that you have given them. Make us grateful for their efforts and move us to encourage and support them. Use them to bring echoes and reflections of your beauty to the ears and eyes of many. And having experienced your beauty, they may also seek your goodness and truth to the glory of Christ our Lord. Amen.
Saint
Ignatius Loyola.
Pray for us.
Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
All right, now there will be a little crowd participation tonight. Here's your first opportunity. If you're able, won't you please stand and join in singing our Fairfield PREP alma mater.
Mother of delight and duty, hear
Let's clap it up for the freshmen. Their debut.
Let's welcome Tommy to the stage. Tommy.
You can dance and stay uptight. It's a super but natural delight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a vibe.
Department by 100%. This is my right-hand man, my colleague, my good friend, Mike Bertelli. With the addition of Mike this year, I'm happy to announce that we're doing more and more for our piano students. So you'll hear from a few of our piano students going forward. Let's give them a warm round of applause.
Thank you.
dare look me that way. I don't need reminders of how you don't feel the same. Oh, the burning pain. Listening to you harp on about some new soulmate. He's so perfect, blah, blah, blah. I wish you'll wake up one day. Run to me, confess your love, at least just let me say that when I talk to you, oh, Cupid walks right through and shoots a narrow through my heart. And I sound like a loon, but don't you feel it too? Confess I've loved you from the start. Confess I've loved you just thinking of you. I know I loved you from the start.
So this is a late addition to tonight's program. Please welcome Preston Wong on cello.
Thank you.
Hey, you man,
so proud of all of our students, and I'm so proud to be a faculty member here at Fairfield Prep, especially because we really do care about the arts, and that is shown this year specifically by the addition of Mike Roselli. One more round of applause. But also, we have, for the first time in quite a number of years, a music intern. And now, this is Elizabeth. Elizabeth is an intern from Fairfield University, going to be accompanied by Beth Palmer, Fairfield University accompanist. And I am so grateful for all the hard work she does with the students, both behind the scenes, working on the program for tonight. So let's welcome Elizabeth.
Thank you.
know what you've been told. But time is running out, no need to take it slow. I'm stepping to you toe-to-toe. Don't you be scared, honey, maybe so. But I ain't worried about it right now. Keeping dreams alive, 1999 heroes. Got it right now. Swimming in the floods, dancing in the clouds below. I ain't worried about it. I don't know what you've been told. The time is running out, suspended like it's gold. I'm living like a Nazi rose. Got no regrets even when I'm broke. I got problems, but I got problems to feel. No stress, I'm just obsessing with sealing the deal. I'll take it in and let it go. But I ain't worried about it right now. Keeping dreams alive, 1999 here. Worry about it right now. Swimming in the floods, dancing on the cloud below. I ain't worried about it right now. Now swimming in the flood. About it right now. Swimming in the floods, dancing in the clouds below. I don't know what you've been told. But time is running out, suspended like it's gold.
Thank you.
Chronicle, if you were so lucky to journey with us last year. A little bit different style of, you know, a different group of students. And so tonight we have just a little tune for you and a little sing-along. A tune first.
Melting away. I'll make the
I will be anyone, I will be everything I want to be.
this point in time, I'd like to welcome Mrs. Megan Hoover to the mic to help us with our senior recognition. Mrs. Hoover.
Recognize the seniors early in fall, but this does not mean that they are going to stop working. So please hold your applause until all the names have been read. Seniors, please come forward to be recognized when your name is called. Sam Alvarez, Kai Bostick, Ethan Farber, Tommy Galoza, Nick Gualtieri, Eric Howe, John Jordan, John Pizzamenti, Charlie Santa, Joshua Schumacher, Jay Thompson, Gavin Toscano, Ralph Viggles, Jack Wakesness, Conrad Wolanowski, and Preston Wall. I was a little behind. And Preston Wall. Now I can look.
I'm extremely proud of all of our seniors here tonight, and what they were awarded is a beautiful Fairfield Prep music pin, and it's our hope that they take this little token of their experience and their creativity to wherever they go next. So one more round of applause for our seniors. Let's welcome our freshman choir back to our closing song.
Freshman choir, don't be shy. Let's give them one more round of applause. So as tradition, we end and begin all good things at Prep with prayer. So we're going to end with a prayerful song tonight. The lyrics are found in the back of your program. I invite you to join the chorus after we sing each verse. These alone are enough.
Alone.